3 days, we fought on that bridge. Behind that bridge lay a whole city full of plunder. And if we failed now, we would leave with nothing to show for it. One more push would do it.
Vikings built flimsy war machines to break down rotten gates. That bridge was once unassailable. Now it was simply an open walkway. On days of peace, the samurai bells fill the sky with song. After that day, the song of peace would not ring for a long, long time.
Advance! No retreat!
Thank you. Archers! Stay down!
When the samurai came in,
the gate was in sight.
Send them out to
hell!
Keep pushing!
Retreating!
Smash them into the gate!
You're leaving me, Peter!
We come so far.
The
city is within our grasp.
Just a little farther.
Crush them!
We must keep pushing them back!
This is no gate. It's more like a door. It's not a bad idea. You might live.
The All-Father's favor is a fickle thing. Impress him with your audacity, and he will see you through to victory. But let audacity grow into overconfidence, and he will deliver you to your enemies.
It was a great raid!
Valhalla, warrior!
Ha!
fight me?
Legendary. You are a raider. Legendary.
My people will be remembered!
Legendary.
When my people see these statues, they often believe them to be gods or spirits. Holy.
No! Raider! Legendary!
Outstanding.
gates open.
We had done it. Beyond those gates, riches, spoils, plunder. The great raid of the Warborn clans would become legend.
If the commanders of the Iron Legions knew about that!
Now we can speak freely.
Well, that's a relief.
We're all your humble servants, Master.
So, what is the real plan?
War. The natural state of our species. Yet these monsters flee from it. They're cowards. We must be brave for them.
We cannot hope to trigger war everywhere.
We can. If we recruit our enemies to the cause.